dinner in his palace. In the afternoon, before the dinner, the Maharaja entered the kitchen to serve the dishes that had been prepared for the feast. "What are you going to do with those vegetable scraps?" he asked the cook, pointing the basket of the scraps near the cook. The cook replied, "They are waste. We will throw them away. You cannot waste all of these bits and pieces of vegetables. Find a way to use them," the Maharaja commanded sternly and walked away.
Okay, well done, Mitra, well done. So I'm going to explain you first two paragraphs and listen to me very carefully. After one page, I will ask you questions, okay? After one page, you have to give me the answers. So be careful in the class and I will note down the names of the students who will give me answers, okay? And I will just keep one record with me. Then in the end, in the exams, I will give you marks for this, okay? So once the Maharaja of Travancore ordered a grand dinner in his palace. So there was one Maharaja. Maharaja means king, okay? He ordered a grand dinner in his palace. So beta, in the palace, there are so many cooks also. So cooks make so many dishes. So jo Maharaja the, he ordered a grand dinner. He invited some guests, okay? And he ordered his cooks to make grand dinner, to prepare grand dinner for the guest. In the afternoon before the dinner, so obviously whenever you have to prepare grand dinner, you have to start preparations early in the morning or maybe in the afternoon. So in the afternoon, the cook started preparation, okay? The Maharaja entered the kitchen to survey the dishes. So survey kya hota hai, anyone? Please show me thumbs up if you know the meaning of survey. Please show me thumbs up if you know the meaning of survey. Anyone? Okay, Bhumika is showing thumbs up. Rushali also. Bhumika, please unmute and tell me what is survey. Bhumika. Okay, Chavi. Chavi, please tell me, beta. Rushali.
Ma'am, dekhna. Ma'am, dekhna.
Okay, survey means to investigate. Survey means to investigate or to check something. To investigate or to check. So generally, beta, when we give some work to our maids, okay, or servants, we generally go and we check the preparations, hai na? So Maharaja went to the kitchen to check the dishes that had been prepared for the feast. Feast kya hota hai? Feast is the when in large quantity something is prepared. So many dishes were being prepared for the guests. Wo feast kya hota hai? Ek badi si treat jab hum kisi ke liye prepare karte hai, okay? What are you going to do with those vegetable scraps? Who will tell me the meaning of scrap? Anyone? What is scrap? Show me thumbs up. Again.
Waste.
Okay, waste. Waste, okay. So scrap means waste, okay? Which we think waste, actually they are not the, you know, waste things. We feel that this is scrap, this is the wastage. So small pieces of something which we feel that they are not useful, okay? So what are you going to do with those vegetable scraps? Jo vegetable ke beta, there are some leftover pieces of vegetables, hai na? So the king asked that, what are you going to do with these vegetable scraps? He asked the cook, pointing to the basket of scraps. So there was a huge basket there. You can see the picture also. And there were some pieces of vegetables in the basket. Next is, they are waste. We will throw them away. So generally, beta, at home also, we have some vegetables, jo uske peels bachte hai, na? We just throw it away. So cook gave the same answer that we will throw it away. Okay. Now next one, who will complete this page? Khushi, I'll give you a chance in the next page. So Rushali, please complete this page.
Ma'am, please repeat.
Beta, complete this page. Read the left part of this page. You cannot.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, please.
You cannot waste all these bits and pieces of vegetables. Find a way to use them. The Maharaja commanded sternly and walked away. The cook was in a fix and kept staring at the vegetable scraps for some time. Suddenly, an idea flashed across his mind.
Okay, that's it.
He took.
Okay, fine. So you cannot waste all these bits and pieces. So Maharaja was a little bit angry. Okay, he said that, why are you wasting these vegetable scraps? Okay, they are equally useful like vegetables. They have so many nutrients in them, so many vitamins, minerals and all. Then why are you wasting them? Okay, so find a way to use them. So he commanded kya hota beta, to give order. Okay, so he ordered sternly. Sternly means very hard order. Okay, very strictly he gave order that you should use them. I don't know where, just find a way to use it. The cook was in a fix. In a fix means in a problem. Okay, so he was in a problem and he kept staring. Staring means looking continuously at something. Staring means when you look continuously at something. So he was continuously looking at the vegetable scraps. Okay, and suddenly an idea flashed across. Flashed means suddenly something come. Okay, so an idea came to his mind. So what was the idea? We'll see. Okay, next is Khushi. Khushi, आपको बेटा read करना है till pot. A tempting smell line. ठीक है? Yes, please.
Okay, ma'am. He took all the vegetable bits, washed them and cleaned them well. Then he cut them into long strips. He put them in a huge pot and placed it on the fire to cook. Next, he ground some fresh coconut, green chilies and garlic together. He added this paste and some salt to the cooking vegetables. A tempting smell started coming from the pot.
Okay, well done. I'll explain you this page after some time. First of all, I just want to ask you some questions. So everyone, please close your book, everyone. And you have to hold your book like this, like, you know, I am holding. Hold your book like this. If you are holding like this, then I will ask you a question. Otherwise, I won't. Okay? Okay, well done. So my first question is from Arshpreet. Arshpreet, you are the first one on my screen. Please unmute. So my question is,
am I audible?
Yes, beta, you are audible now. So my question is, Maharaja ordered dash to his cook. Fill in the blank. Maharaja ordered dash to his cook. Yes, Arshpreet.
Maharaja ordered.
What did Maharaja order to his cook? Next one is Reva. Reva, please tell me, what did Maharaja order to his cook? Reva, unmute.
Then Maharaja ordered to his cook to use the vegetables.
That is later one. If I would ask you, what did he order them to do with the vegetable scraps, then your answer will be the same. I'm asking one day in the beginning, what did he order his cook to do?
One grand dinner.
Okay, he ordered a grand dinner. Okay, so he ordered a grand dinner in his palace. Well done. Okay, next one is Rushali. Okay, Rushali, keep holding your book like this. My question is, why did Maharaja entered the kitchen? Why did Maharaja entered the kitchen? Yes,
Maharaja.
Mm-hmm.
Maharaja entered in the kitchen to survey the dishes that are prepared for the.
Very well done, excellent. So Maharaja entered the kitchen to survey the dishes that had been prepared. Well done. Okay. So Udayveer, please hold your book, beta, in front of me, near your neck, if you want to give answer. Udayveer. Anshuman?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, where is your book, Udayveer? Udayveer?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, here
is. Okay, close your book, then give me answer. Close your book.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, so my question is, beta, what was there in the... No, your video is off. I can't ask you. Okay. What was there in the basket, beta? Basket mein kya pada tha?
Yes, ma'am. In the basket, vegetable scraps.
Vegetable scraps were lying in the basket. Okay. Anshuman, hold your book near your neck, then I will ask you a question. Okay, my question is, Anshuman, what order he gave to the cook after he saw vegetable scraps? What order he gave to the cook after he saw the vegetable scraps? Unmute and please tell me. Then I will ask Tanmay.
Ma'am. Ma'am, yes, please. Said to waste, to not waste the vegetables.
Make something.
To make something.
From
at the grand dinner party.
Okay, Tanmay, what is your answer, beta? After he saw the vegetable scraps, what order he gave to the cook?
Ma'am gave
I heard you partly, beta. I heard your 50% answer. Okay, Abhim, complete the answer. When he saw vegetable scraps, what order he gave to the cook? Yes, Abhim.
Ma'am, he gave order to use the vegetable scraps again.
Yes, to make something new out of the vegetable scraps. Okay, so my next question is from Pragya. Pragya, please tell me, when he gave the cook order, what was the condition of the cook? I want to give one suggestion to all the students. Please use headphones, beta, because I'm not able to hear so many students, beta. So Khushi, please tell me, what was the condition of the cook, beta, when he gave him order? Cook ko kaisa feel hua?
Ma'am, the cook was confused and he kept staring on the vegetable scraps. Yes.
He kept staring at the vegetable scraps. He was confused and he was in a problem. Okay. Now an idea came to his mind. So, ab kya idea hai? Now, beta, you can open your book, page number 11. And listen to me very carefully. I will ask you a question. Okay. And I have noted down the names of students who have given me correct answer. Okay. So, he took all the vegetable bits and washed them and cleaned them. Ab main aapse step by step puchungi that first, what did he do? Then secondly, what did he do like this? Okay. So first, what did he do? He just washed them. Obviously, they were dirty. They were lying in a dirty basket. Now, what did he do? He just washed them. Okay. And secondly, then he cut them into long strips. स्ट्रिप्स क्या होते हैं बेटा, थिन थिन पीसेस, लॉन्ग लॉन्ग थिन थिन पीसेस. ओके, सो ही कट देम इनटू लॉन्ग स्ट्रिप्स. देन नंबर थ्री, व्हाट डिड ही डू एट नंबर थ्री? नंबर थ्री इज ही पुट देम इन अ ह्यूज पॉट एंड प्लेस्ड इट ऑन द फायर टू कुक. देन ही पुट इट इन द पॉट एंड देन ही जस्ट स्टार्टेड हीटिंग इट. ओके, देन नंबर फोर, नेक्स्ट ही ग्राउंड सम. ग्राउंड क्या होता है बेटा? टू ग्राइंड समथिंग. इट्स द सेकेंड फॉर्म ऑफ ग्राइंड, व्हेन यू मेक पाउडर ऑफ समथिंग. ठीक है, देन ही ग्राउंड सम फ्रेश कोकोनट, ग्रीन चिलीज एंड गार्लिक. तो उसने तीन चीजें ग्राउंड की है. आई विल आस्क यू विच थ्री थिंग्स ही हैड ग्राउंडेड. सो फर्स्ट वन इज कोकोनट, ग्रीन चिलीज, देन गार्लिक. ही एडेड द पेस्ट एंड सम सॉल्ट टू द कुकिंग वेजिटेबल्स. Now he added that paste into the pot. A tempting smell. Tempting means very attractive smell. So whenever we just pass in front of one hotel or restaurant, very nice smell comes out of it, right? So that is a tempting smell. जो आपको बहुत attract करती है. ठीक है? So whenever, beta, personally, I'm just telling you about myself. Whenever I go just in front of the restaurant and I always, you know, smell a very tempting smell. एंड तभी मेरा मन होता है कि आई शुड ईट समथिंग. ठीक है, सो यू पीपल ऑल्सो हैव दिस थिंग. कभी भी आपको चीज चिली की, पिज्जा की स्मेल आए, देन यू पीपल फील दैट वी शुड ईट दैट. ओके, सो वेरी टेम्पटिंग स्मेल स्टार्टेड कमिंग फ्रॉम द पॉट. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट वन, हु विल रीड? रेज योर हैंड. ओके, सृष्टि. Srishti, please read beta rest of the page.
Excuse me, ma'am, kaun se page se?
Beta, page number 11. Now he whipped some curd.
Okay, ma'am.
Start, bache, jaldi se.
And added into the curry. He also pouring a few samphals and coconut oil and decorate the dish with curry leaves. Look and behold, the new dish was ready. The cook served this new dish to the guest that evening. Everyone was anger to know the name of the new dish. The cook threw and threw. Then a name can to his mind, he named the is
Avial, beta, Avial.
Avial will Avial because famous all over Kerala and is known one of the dishes is traditional Kerala feast. And imagine it all came from a basket of waste.
Okay, fine. So please again listen to me, then get ready for the quiz. Okay, so I have written some one or two meanings here. You can just see that whipped means to mix. Aapne dekha hoga beta, we just keep mixing the curd, okay, until it just becomes smooth. So now he whipped some curd. Curd, you know that, beta. Okay, and added to the curry. Now he added some curd to the pot, the huge, you know, pot which was placed on the fire. Then he also poured a few spoonfuls of coconut oil, then few spoons of coconut oil, and then decorated the dish with curry leaves. And there are some leaves also, and with which he decorated the dish. Lo and behold, you can see the meaning, beta, on the next page. Lo and behold means. Look what a surprise. Okay, look what a surprise. The new dish was ready. The cook served this new dish to the guests that evening. Okay, everyone was eager. So I have written the meaning of eager here. Eager means excited. So everyone was excited and they wanted to know the name of the dish because it was a new dish for them and they wanted to know the name of the dish. The cook thought and thought, then a name came to his mind. So he gave one name. What was the name? avial. Okay, it was the name of the dish. Avial became famous all over Kerala. So it is a dish of Kerala, beta. These days also you can find this dish. Okay, whenever you will visit Kerala, just ask about this dish. Then is now one of the dishes in a traditional Kerala feast. So whenever they prepare a grand dinner or grand lunch for everyone, they always make this dish avial. Okay, and imagine this dish came from where? A basket of scrap. जिसको हम मानते हैं कि this is waste, it is of no use, and this famous dish came from the waste material. Okay, so this was the page. Now please close your books. I will ask you some questions. Get ready. Okay, I'm giving you 1 minute. Just read the ingredients. Ingredients क्या होते हैं? The things which he used to make the dish. एक बार आप ingredients revise करो. I'm giving you 1 minute. And your time starts now. You have 1 minute. Learn the ingredients. Coconut, green chilies, garlic, coconut oil, curd, curry leaves. So many things are there. Now you can just revise it. Rabika, please unmute and turn on your video, beta. Beta, turn on your video. I'm not able to hear you.
No.
Yes. Okay, you muted yourself. Charvi, please. Hold your book in front of me quickly. There are 5 to 6 students. They are always ready with their answers. Well done, beta. Rushali is there. Khushi is there. Reva is there. Ishtpreet also. Well done. Okay, Abhim is there. Abhim always, you know, raises hand. Okay. Vashvi. Okay, I'm giving you a chance, beta. Vashvi. Hold your book like this. Okay.
Ma'am.
Are you ready?
Ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so my question is, what was the first step beta the cook did with the vegetable scraps?
Ma'am, first step is to ground garlic, coconut and green chilies.
Are you sure this was the first step? You sure? Divita?
Can I?
Yes.
Divita, please.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, first he washed the vegetable scraps.
Well done. First he cleaned them, okay? Okay, well done, Divita. And yes. First of all, whenever we get one vegetable, we always, you know, wash it. Okay. Correct answer. Next one is Manmeet. Manreet, sorry.
Yes, ma'am.
Manreet, what was the second step, Peter? After washing, ma'am, what did he do?
Ma'am, he grounded green chili, coconut, and garlic together.
Okay, Samaira, and what is another name? Please, Peter, speak up. And they are the new students. We should welcome them, na? Samaira, and what is the another name? Please speak up, bache.
Ma'am, Tashmita.
Tashmita, okay, very nice name. So, Peter, are you do you agree with the Manreet that he grounded the garlic at second number after washing the vegetables? What did he do?
Ma'am, he cut the vegetables in slices.
Well done. Yes, excellent. So he cut the vegetables into long and thin strips. Okay, then Manmeet, that is your point, okay, after this thing. So first he just washed the vegetables, secondly he cut them into long strips, thirdly he grounded some, whatever you were saying, okay? Okay, next one is Lakshya.
Ma'am, can you repeat question?
I haven't asked yet, beta. So he ground some, beta, three things he ground. Please tell me.
Ma'am, garlic, coconut. Yes.
Okay.
Green chilies.
Well done, well done. Okay, Jaiveer, please
Thank
unmute.
You, ma'am.
Jaiveer, please unmute.
Yes, ma'am.
Turn on your video, beta. Jaiveer, next time agar maine aapki video off dekhi to beta, I'm going to remove you from the meeting. Okay, my question is, he mixed a thing, beta. Kya mix kiya tha usne? He whipped a dash after green chilies and garlic.
Ma'am, curd.
Very well done. Excellent. Yes. He whipped some curd and he added it to the huge pot. Okay, well done. And keep your video on next time, okay? Next is Vaishvi, you got turn, I think, last time. Kritika Sharma. Kritika, please unmute. Okay. So my question is, beta, which oil he added into the dish?
Ma'am, what?
Which oil, beta, kaun sa oil add kiya tha? Which oil? Kritika.
Ma'am, okay. Coconut oil.
Coconut oil, okay. Ananya, please unmute.
Coconut oil.
Okay, beta. So my question is, what name was given to the dish? Name given to the dish was?
Avial.
Avial. Okay, avial. Okay, well done. So last question is from, who's there? Jiski video on, Ridhima. Ridhima, this is a famous dish. In which state? In which state, beta?
Yes, ma'am.
Beta, this is a famous dish in which state?
Ma'am, Kerala.
Kerala, yes, well done. So everyone, you performed so well today. आपको ऐसे participate करना है. I just want to see these much students, ठीक है? अभी भी 20 students हैं who are raising their hands. And I like this thing the most. You have to do like this. And your homework is you have to complete the back exercise. ठीक है? Your class teacher will send you homework and I will mark the page number in that homework. You have to complete it. And day after tomorrow, we'll discuss it. Okay? So take care. I'll meet you next time. Bye bye, beta.